Here is the 538 NFL quarterback ratings. For crying out loud, they have Mitch Trubisky ranked at 12 ahead of Russell Wilson and Lamar Jackson. Are they insane? They got backups like Colt McCoy at 22, Nick Foles at 23, Drew Locke, 24. They got Case Keenum at 26, and CJ Beathard, who, good God, how is he even still collecting a paycheck ahead of Carson Wentz? I will not stand for this any longer.